All right, boys and girls, last challenge for the day, sock ball challenge. We're going to play keep it up. You're gonna strike the sock ball up into the air, and you're gonna try to catch it. And then we're gonna see how many strikes we can get in a row and still catch it. So it's gonna go like this. Start with your dominant hand, the one you throw with, the one you write with. All right, just strike it up one time and then catch it. So here we go. One, catch, okay? Now let's do it two in a row with our dominant hand every time, okay? So it's one, two, catch. You can use both hands if you wanna get tricky. You try to just catch it with your opposite hand or the same hand, all right, whatever you prefer, okay? All right, here we go, dominant hand, three in a row. One, two, three, catch. One, two, three, four, catch. One, two, three, four, five, catch. Doing okay?
I'm doing all right.
Great, I love that. Coach Walker, everybody. All right, here we go. Let's go for six. One, two. Ah, I messed up. That's okay. Coach Walker, he did it. All right, so I'm still on six. Coach Walker, you're going on to seven. Here we go, ready? One, two, three, four, five, six. Ah! That's okay. If you really want to challenge yourself, you go all the way back down to zero and start again. One, then two, then three. All right, or you can just pause and try that same challenge again. Okay? Like Coach Walker's gonna try seven again.
Yeah.
And I'm on seven right now as well. Okay? Hey, let's try one more time. Dominant hand, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, catch. All right, now let's try with our non-dominant hand. Switch it over, it's the same task, but now we're just doing it with our non-dominant hand, okay? Here we go. So we have a firm wrist here, flat hand. Ready, one, catch. One, two, catch. One, two, three, catch. One, two, three, four, catch. One, two, three, four, five, catch. All right, Coach Walker, good?
Good.
All right. Boys and girls, try that. Keep it up. Sock ball challenge. We hope you've enjoyed it. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. Have fun. Stay active. Stay safe. We miss you.